This is how you use AI to analyze your data in natural language. This is a part of Power BI, even the free version. This video ko aap Hindi mein bhi sun sakte hai. I already have the data here. You can download this file and try it out yourself. The link is given in the description. So first step is to click on the report view and go to build and choose the Q&A visual. Resize it so that it occupies the full page. Of course, you need to know the names of columns, so make sure you expand all and keep all these open. So let's ask simple question first. Total products. Let's make it more complicated. We see net sales and we want by products. That's easy. By default, it will choose the chart automatically. But if you don't want it that way, you can say as, and then it'll give you different types of visuals. So I'm going to choose a table. That's like raw data. That's not what we wanted. We wanted something like a pivot table, and that's called matrix. It's a matrix. It automatically puts conditional formatting of the type data bar. So it's that simple. Now, if you really want to show off, there's another method available. Instead of typing the question, you can literally speak that question, and it actually works. You have to practice before to make sure all the infrastructure is fine. So go to Windows H. Stop that mic immediately. Check which microphone you are using. If you have one, then no choice. But if you have multiple, choose the best one. This does require an internet connection. Q&A itself does not require internet, by the way. Make sure the cursor is in the question text box. Click the microphone button. Ask your question. And very important, after you finish, switch off the mic. Top three country by gross profit. Now it gave it as a map and I want it as a bar chart. So let's try again. Top three countries by gross profit as bar chart, new line. Now why did I say new line? New line is interpreted as the enter key. So earlier it did type what I said, but it didn't execute it because it was waiting for me to click on this button or press enter. This is really amazing. So here are some examples. This is a calculation I'm asking it to do right here. Gross sales minus sales budget by product as a matrix. It gives that. Expense by country and category. So it is a map, and for each country, because we said by category, it is creating a pie chart showing different categories, and this is color coded. This feature is available as a part of Power BI desktop, which is completely free. You don't even require an internet connection for this. To recap, from now onwards, we are going to carry raw data in a Power BI file. Just use Q&A to be more effective in meetings, take better, more informed decisions faster so that you never have to say or hear, I'll get back to you. So try this out and do get back to me about whether it is useful to you. That's it for now. See you next time. Thank you.